Here with Reaction, Salem, nationally syndicated radio host, executive producer, upcoming documentary, Uncle Tom, Larry Elder, civil rights attorney, Leo Terrell. Larry, we'll start. Well, Leo, we'll start with you. You're on the screen. Leo, I am afraid for our cities. I am afraid for the people in the cities. I am afraid of the destruction of businesses, lives being destroyed before our very eyes, people minimizing this, making excuses for this. 170 businesses, Leo.
Sean Hannity, I've listened to your monologue for the last 30 minutes. I want every Fox viewer to know I agree with everything you have just said. This is a tragedy. There is universal acceptance that the murder of George Floyd was wrong. We agree with that. I am disappointed, shocked, that there has been no Democratic lawmaker in the last 72 hours who have focused on the criminal activities of these individuals who are not protesting. These are criminals, and they are breaking the law using the guise of caring about George Floyd. It's not happening. And I encourage all you Democratic lawmakers, to stand up and criticize these criminals. I have tremendous credibility as a civil rights attorney. I agree with Sean Hannity. I thank the president for spending prompt action of getting the attorney general involved in this and the county district attorney for filing charges. But what cannot happen is this Democratic silence. And let me just tell the truth why. Because these Democratic lawmakers do not want to alienate black voters. I got news for you. You're alienating me. I'm a black voter, and you have lost me if you don't stand up and do something about these criminals.
The multimedia market.